I'm going to show you how to use Jumble to randomly select objects. So the first thing we do, open Jumble from the toolbar or from the top drop down. Then we select the objects we want to randomly adjust, select make selection set, and then adjust the random percentage. So by default it's 50%, so if we just dial that down to something that you're happy with. And then next thing we want to do, you can random seed that to find something that works for you. I'm just going to rotate these 90 degrees so you can see what's actually taking place. Next thing, just do another random selection, find some more objects, and again rotate those. And that is how to use the Jumble random selection.